said, there's nothing for me to do in this. And my agent says, Ted, have you ever been to Mexico on a boat? And I go, well, no, I've never been to Mexico any kind of way. He says, has your girlfriend ever been to Mexico? I said, no, I'm pretty sure she hasn't. He said, well, listen, they want to pay you $10,000, which you don't seem to want at this point, but let me put it to you this way. If you take the $10,000, you can go to Mexico, see Acapulco, Puerto Vallarta, Mazatlan, and you're not going to have that much work to do, so you can actually enjoy this as a vacation, and you'll score points with your girlfriend because you took her to Mexico. That's a good agent. Because I said, all right, that works for me. I'll do that. I'll do the shows.